a number of conservative groups have raised concerns about your record. The First Liberty Institute has said that nominating you to the Fifth Circuit is, quote, the wrong pick for five reasons. He is not a conservative. He's never been affiliated with a conservative movement. He's never volunteered his time to advance conservative causes. He's never been active in conservative legal circles, and he's never written any decisions that have advanced conservative principles. Is their assessment wrong?